happening. Le pregunté qué le pasa al piloto que no aterrizó desde que despegué.
Que lo que, mi gente. Welcome back to another week in my life, another video. My name's Leandro. Welcome back to the channel. You know, nothing. Today's Tuesday, so it's my Friday. Came to the pool with my dad. I'm gonna get in the hot tub, and then I'm gonna do some laps in the pool. Yeah, life in Miami. Swim time. About speed, it's just about the workout itself. Whew. You know, it's the end of the work week for me, so excuse me. But yeah, yeah, keep watching, enjoy this time lapse. To record, but I did 20 laps total today. Now I'm back home making dinner. Well, for myself, because they, my brother made pork chop. Hello, okay, so I'm here with Nina. I just picked her up from work. We're gonna go to the mall to find me an outfit for my friend's fashion show. And also, I need to buy a new charger because I left it at work. And that's probably gone now. And she's gonna get new AirPods if she lost hers on the bus as well. True besties! True besties! But yeah. And then what else? What are we doing? Oh, and then we're gonna have game night, pizza, yay. You know. Mm-hmm. Excited. We're gonna go to Dayland Mall, but we'll see you at the mall. Yeah.
Sideways. Walk confidently.
Like you're that neighbor.
I'm sorry. I said it on camera. Oh, I'm holding it back.
We have made it to Zara.
In fact, I've never shopped here, but I was told that I should. I'm trying to find something for the fashion show that gives, you know. Who is that? He's a celebrity.
Yes. Maybe a little bigger, not gonna lie. You know I like big fits. Espérate, do it again.
So I didn't get nothing. I did like the hoodies, the cropped hoodie, and the last fit I really love, but it was out of the price range. But I have something that I think I can put together. So now we're just going to the Apple store real quick. Gonna get charger, look at the new iPhones, and yes. Yeah. So I got my new charger. It's the long one. I think I might go with the iPhone 16 Plus. I have the 14 Pro Max, but I really like the blue on the 16 Plus. But I'm also a camera boy, like, you know, I like take pictures and look cute, so I might get the Pro Max again. So I don't know. But I broke the camera on this one, so I'm like, eh. I don't know. Good afternoon, y'all. Cool, I'm tired. Today's Wednesday. No, Thursday. Just left the gym. Oh my gosh. I went longer today because I was not in the mood to be there, but I'm like, you gotta do it, you gotta keep going, gotta finish. So I did it. It's like 1 hour 10 minutes. Earlier today I didn't really do much. For my off days, I like to have one day where I do like errands or things around the house that you need to do, and then the other day just chill, don't do nothing but relax, take a break. That's what I did today. Last night game night was fun. I was supposed to go to the beach today, but there's like a hurricane. It's more up north on the west coast, but it's been raining all day today and stuff, so that wasn't gonna happen. Yeah, had to go home, shower, edit some videos, some content, and then probably cook dinner, shower, relax, get ready for work tomorrow. Hey guys, so today is Friday. Whew, just woke up from a nap. I'm about to go pick up Nina again. We're gonna stop, get some ice cream from McDonald's and some fries. And then go to the gym. I really don't wanna go, but you know, consistency is going when you don't want to go. So, before I leave though, I got a package for my dogs, which I haven't shown y'all ever yet. It's like, yeah. So I got this Kong toy because we have, they're really my brother's dog, but I be taking care of them more than you. So they my dogs. So, at this point, they my babies. So yeah, I got the Kong toy. so that he could teeth on it, because he'd be freaking biting everything. And apparently this wastes their energy. And then I got him a dog bowl. This is for the baby, Apollo, because he's growing. And the one that we used to have a white terrier. He's too big for that bowl now. This is Apollo, and this is Snow. Hey, hey, sit. 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 Sit down. Good boy. Cat, Snow. Hey, sit. Sit. Good boy. Hey, don't fucking bite my hand off. So, as you can see, this is the very big height difference. Hey, 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 no, 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 that's not for you. Snow, go in your own food. Completely did the honk or whatever. That's pissing my treats, and I hid it in there. So hopefully Apollo will find it in you later and not sleep.
So we're here with Nina and Michael's Dayland Station. Show the axe. Period.
And she's done shopping, but like, I'm a big ass window shopper. Like, I don't care. Especially during the season. Like, look at this, y'all. Hold on. I love Halloween and like witchy stuff. Like, look at this cute ass stuff. Me, myself, and my cat. OMG, like the decor. Y'all, wait till I make it, okay? I'm gonna come in the stores and buy everything. And then they have a section for the good witches, because it's all white stuff. How cute is this freaking mirror? And then I love the fall stuff too, like, you know? My apartment had like a little bit of dark decor, but like, it was mostly harvest stuff, because, you know. Jesus. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, like, if I had the funds, freaking huge. So we're eating at the Bougie McDonald's. Is this the best choice before the gym?
Yes, no. It fucking is.
But Miss Nina.
It's Friday. It's Free Fries Friday. Mm-hmm.
Celebrating our wins. How'd you know I wanted one? Got my strawberry shake. Which I should not be eating because of my stomach issues with dairy, but you know. We ball. See y'all at the gym.
Going to the gym.
you know, in Wynwood. I'm gonna go to a concert.